Good morning, student. I hope you all are fine. In my previous video, you have do an activity about sorting of food. Today, we will do the page number 34 of integrated activity book. Now, see here.
Okay, what will you do on this page? You will identify the different food items. First is fruit, vegetable, salad, dal, chapati, eggs, rice. You have given these food items. Encircle the ones which we cook and eat. Ki jinko aap pakakar khate hain. Fruits, kya aap inko cook karte hain? No, so you will not circle it. Vegetable, so you will circle it. Salad, no need. Dal, yes, isko boil karti hai na mama, fir isko pakati hai. Chapati, ye bhi aap pakani padti hai roti banane ke liye. Eggs, isko aap boil kar sakte hain, then you can eat. Omelette bana sakte hain. Rice, you have to boil. Okay, after that you have given two boxes. Draw and color those things that we eat raw. जिनको हम कच्चा खा सकते हैं आपने ऐसी दो चीज़ें ड्रॉ करनी है. ड्रॉ एंड कलर दोज थिंग्स डैट वी कुक एंड ईट. ऐसी दो चीज़ें आपने ड्रॉ करनी है जो आप कुक करने के बाद मीन्स पकाने के बाद खा सकते हैं. ओके बेटा.